Why aren't players allowed to take off their jerseys after a goal? In 2004, FIFA made it a rule that every player that celebrated a goal by showing their bare chest would be punished. Why? Because it wastes time, it stops the jersey sponsor from being seen, but also because football's authorities didn't want to see any political messages under jerseys. The outcome? Take off your jersey, you get a yellow card. What's your favorite celebration?